In this day and age of confusion, dishonesty, materialism, evil, we have to slow down our daily lives and pray to God for wisdom for what we are supposed to do. This is not going to go away. It's going to continue to get worse. And I think there's going to be blessing in the struggle. I'm sorry for such a sad message, but I really want people to get it clear that we are going to be looking at Joe Biden stepping down. And that's a major issue. He's already an issue. But Kamala Harris is going to be an absolute flat-out nightmare to the unification of our country. It's a fact. By the way, look at her background with what she did to that prisoner that was sentenced to death, and she hid evidence and the judge forced her to give it up so she didn't get the conviction. She wanted the conviction over the evidence, right? And then she also extended prison terms for mostly black inmates in California because they were getting road work done as a DA in California. This is the woman that's next in line to be president. And Joe Biden, let's face it, he's got to be dealing with advanced dementia or something. So get praying, people. We have to activate, and we have to be aware of our surroundings. No tunnel vision. It kills firefighters. Don't let it kill you.